Start recording. Hello, hello, everyone. Hi there. Where's Mikhail here? I completely forgot what I was doing. I'm in Gerudo Valley. I think I'm trying to find a stolen object of some sort. I remember now. No. Kentucky, you learned that thieves are hiding out in Caruso Valley. This goes by any soldiers. Gather additional information from the soldiers, then head to the thieves' hideout. Okay. So, let's go to the soldiers.
Hey!
I forgot the controls! There we go. What was that? Okay, whatever. As you can see, we are in the middle of spar training. Or spear training. Takes permission or no, I would ask you not to interfere. The thieves sure have guts, scheming against us like that. We never have lost a fair fight. But this training, it's so tough. Pant. Bobby's training is really tough, but it's our fault. It's our fault the thieves were successful and we have no room to complain. Okay. I have to go out with the sand seal and search again, but it makes me so sick to surf around on one. Okay, so I need a sand seal. Barta hasn't returned in many days. Could she have been captured by those thieves? No, the sandstorms out near the Caruso Valley have been bad. I'm certain she's gotten lost or stranded. I'm worried for her. Oh. Our captain has instructed me to cooperate with us, but our info is entirely complete by the thieves. These thieves are highly skilled in both stealth and disguise. They refer to themselves as the Yiga. They slipped into town in the dark night, stole the chief's heirloom, and vanished in the smoke of wind. We believe them to be descendants of the Shiga tribe and splintered into turned villainy. Why are they wanted the seal of its Thunderhelm? Where's the hideout? Hideout is in the Caruso Valley. The path through the valley is very difficult. Despite repeated attempts to infiltrate the highway, we haven't yet managed to set foot inside. Painful though it is to admit, it seems possible that some other group of desert dwellers has bested us. It would appear so. In here again. Alright, I want that secret hideout place. Where'd it go? Not back here. Alright. What do you have to do?
Sabak.
Sorry to keep you coming here with nothing to show at the trip. Without flint, I can't make any accessories, so the shop is closed right now. Do I have 10? I do appreciate the digit, but unless I have 10 pieces of flint I have to get started with, there's no point. I'm sorry they came all the way to see me for nothing. Fine! I need to go fight more rock monsters. $450, $650. Oh. Sure. Oh. We'll see how this goes over in the city. I do need to get more rupees though. More luminous stone. Costumes, all the costumes. Okay, so where am I going? Not there, but over here. Okay, so I need to get One of those sand seals. Where are the sand seals? That's what I'm already wearing. The sand seals were here are all trained by Freli. They're faster, and they'll wait for you to return to them. By comparison, the ones outside who haven't been trained will just run off the moment you dismount. It's the only thing worth trained one. Freli puts her heart into training them. Freli trained the sand seals used in the sand seal races, too, of course. Sand seal races? The sand seal races is the Gerudo tradition. It's pretty simple. You use a sand seal to race around the course to see who's the fastest. Just go to the southeast gate of the town and head to the right. You'll see the starting line immediately. No harm in taking a peek, right? Suppose not. What's in here? Okay. Hi. If you're hoping to cross the Gerudo Desert, sand seal surfing is the way to do it. It's only 20 rupees to rent one. Need a shield too? I'll just pay 50 rupees. What do you say? Gerudo Desert Gateway. It's quite dangerous to cross the desert on foot, but if you have a sand seal, it breezes right along. Obviously, sand seals are incredibly important to Gerudo people. See, practice makes perfect, so why not just try for yourself? How do I set seal? Puns! Okay. Let's seal the deal. Seal you later. Puns. Sand seal is easy. They'll go in whatever direction you want. But you need a shield and a sand seal surf. So don't forget about that. Steer, let go, dash. See, pretty much. All right, screw it. Seal the deal. Do this. I wonder if there's a thing outside the Gerudo town. They don't know about puns. They don't get puns. That's funny. Okay. Whoa. I had a shield. I have many shields. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Crap. Where am I going? I am going the wrong way. Turn around. Okay. Hopefully this doesn't destroy my shield. Oh, I'm cold? Right way? Okay, I'm getting there. Alright, hold on. Apparently I'm freezing now. So, sweet! Off we go. What's this? Hold up. Oh my gosh, you have lightning arrows. Strengthen Liz Albo. Alright. Sure. You can do that all you want. You're not gonna... Whoa. Oh dear. Yeah, I see you. Hit him. Oh shit. Oh crap. Crap. All right. Ow! I need to cook more things. We gotta go. We gotta go. Okay, screw that noise. I'm going the right way now. There's a sandstorm. How am I supposed to get through there? Dash, please. I don't want to get electrocuted. Thank you! I thought I got that one. Shouldn't that be blue? Whatever. This would take so long without a sand seal. Oh dear. Oh! It even lets go of the map. Holy crikey. And I guess we're gonna try this. I'm so gonna get healed. I'm surprised my shield is staying alive for so long. Oh! No boulders, no. Oh, they're trying to stop me, I see. Ow! Get up! Thank you. This is why it's good to rent a sand seal, because the untrained sand seal would have run away. Alright. Okay. Thank you. Don't leave me. Ooh, so silent. Okay. So... Okay. Whoa. No. No, no. No. No, no. Oh my gosh. Okay. What? Did it explode? Guess it exploded. Oy vey. Can't carry any more of these. Moblin arm. Oh, stuff. Give me those monster parts. Yes. Is it still nighttime? It's still nighttime. Nuts. Scavenging for stuff. No! Scavenging for stuff. What is this? What are these things? Okay. Well, continuing on. I heard that. Okay, Sam. Oh, that's... A lot of frogs. Hey! How's it going? Ow, Yiga! Gotcha. I will take that, though. Duplex Bowl. 14 times 2? Archers of the Yiga clan has been engineered to fire 2 arrows at once! Well then! Give me the rupee! Fine. Give me the rupee. See if I care. Alright. Rup. Rup. That duplex bow. You. Okay, so I am low on health again. That's not good. I'm eating all my ingredients. This is not good. There's another one coming. I hear him. It's just the sand. Three of them? Ow, 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 ow. 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 That's two of them. That's three. Thank you. All right, getting me some money. Come on. That's one of these things. Sure. Get this duplex bow. Arrow? No, it's not an arrow. It's doing pretty good for durability. It's not bad. Well, I'll keep it. Alright, so who's next? Saved. It's auto-saving. I don't trust this. Torch. Duplex bow. Okay. This. Duplex bow. Okay, so there's fire, 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 fire. Is it? Oh, it's a skip mark. Oh god. Come on. Alright. What can I get rid of? What am I okay with? You. Alright. Got a torch now. So. Oh. Oh dear. That works. Oh. Okay. I guess. Just the arms just sitting there. I'm glad I don't catch fire when I do that. Okay, so that's the one I needed. But what's behind the others? The torch is badly damaged. Yes. Give unto me. What do we get? Purple rupee. Yummy. I don't need you yet. Made short work of you. Thunderblade! Okay, what's over here? That's nothing else? Okay. Nothing. Okay. What we got? Ooh, Stratfire. That's worth some money. Okay, so I think that I'm gonna need some more torches, so I'm gonna drop this guy. Let's go. Yiga Clan Hideout. Silently I walk. Oh dear. I'm glad I decided to be silent about this, or try to be. Let's talk. What are you doing here? This is a hideout for those Yigo thieves who stole a Thunderhelm. If they spot you, they'll call their friends, I'm for sure. There's no way you can take them all on. If only you had some way of distracting them, but I don't know how. All I ever see them do is patrol and eat bananas. I haven't seen anything else that you could exploit as a weakness. Listen, this place is dangerous. You should go out of here while you can. I'll take care of myself. Okay, so I distract them with bananas. Okay. Okay. Hold. Your question mark gives you away. Well, bananas do nothing! So I dropped bananas! Right, gotta be sneaky. Gotta be sneaky, gotta be silent. Wow, all the way back here, huh? Okay. Throw him. Far? Oh! I can throw him far. Interesting. See a cache of banana, though. There's a lot of Yiga down there. This must be important. There's so many. Taking all your bananas. Topaz. Interesting. Okay. Wonder how long it takes them to eat a banana. Can't see things. Okay. Banana. I have 20. Oh, you don't see nothing. Going. Well, this tracks him long enough. That's good. Alright, so I'm up top here now, which is good. Can't really see me up here. Just need to know where to go from here, though. Ooh! Gimme. I wonder if there's a Yiga clan outfit where they won't suspect that I'm Link. That'd be pretty cool. I think there's an outfit for, like, everything here. Oh, okay. So, please don't fall. Alright. Oh my gosh. Goodbye. This is too easy. It's terrifying and it's too easy. Yeah, it's just another duplex bow. Okay. Stuck over there. I mean, hold the phone. Okay. I have a feeling an alarm is going to sound after I do this. The Yiga are either very stupid or they just don't care. There's another one! Where I'm supposed to be going? No. What do we got? Mighty bananas. Okay. Huh? What? Okay, yeah. Okay, still going. I don't think I'm ready for this. Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Who the heck are you, and what are you doing in my napping spot? Wait a minute! That thing on your hip. Is that... could it be a Sheikah Slate? If that's a Sheikah Slate, that means... Yeah! It's you! You're that Link guy! I've been looking for... What luck! My scouts are out in the field looking high and low, and you just wander into my hideout? Oh, excuse me. I haven't introduced myself yet. I am the leader of the Yiga clan. The strong! The burly! The one! The only! Master Koga! Now prepare yourself! Oh. Oh nuts. Oh nuts. Oh. Oh nuts. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do! Can I... Alright, give it a shot. That didn't work! Parry it, parry it, parry it. It didn't work. Thank you. Oh. Oh gosh, that's not doing anything to him. Next highest blade would be the Flame Blade, I think. I could do the Samurai Blade, but... This is gonna be a long fight, guys. Hit him! Yes! Uh-oh. Aw, is he throwing a temper tantrum? Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Aw, nuts. I did it wrong. Okay. Nope. This is an easier fight than I thought it was going to be. Ah, nuts. I just gotta remember to aim properly. Man! Nailed ya. Although... I want something quicker. You're making it too easy, dude. Okay. Are you still angry because I'm still hitting you? Now hard part. Okay. Spike ball. Oh, it's Magnesis! Wham! Good, call another one. Boom! Who would have thought I'd be done in like this by this guy, of all people? You think I'm just gonna let this stand, do you? Yes. I almost lost my temper there. You've been losing your temper. What a pain. I can't go out like this way. What to do, what to do? You're not even dead. I got it! Okay. I need to bust out my serious moves. A secret to make taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end. Uh-oh. Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there? Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone! And not just from my timeline of sight. Only the leader of the Yiga clan can use this secret technique. It's the ultimate. Goodbye. He might not be dead. Coward! I shall be remembered! The Yiga clan will track you to the ends of Hyrule! Sweet! I'm okay with getting stuff. Stiff. What'd I get? Yay! It's your life until you can return to Riju. Okay. So, I could go over here. Or I could go down that way. I want to know what's down there. I wish I could explore more of the Yiga clan. Like, I don't have the strength to do so just yet. Why is it so cold? But why is it so cold? Oh. Okay, well, I don't want to go back through all that, so I'm gonna jump. Let's see what happens. Save first. And I'm just gonna drop. Oh! Do I have to float down? Hmm. Is it just death? Yep, it's just death. I have to go back. I don't have cold enough equipment to withstand whatever the cold that is. So that sucks. Where did he go? Did they all leave? Where are they? No, seriously, where did they go? Oh, camera angles. Well, I mean, if they're just gonna leave this stuff about, I'm gonna grab it. Why are they gone? Why are they gone? They're defeating their master and lord? Make it so that they're no longer around? Because I don't want to die again. Where did they go? Why are they all gone? And now she's out! How the hell did she get out, dude? Alright. Sure. I don't trust this. I don't trust this. There you go. Take a soldier's seal, I'll take a soldier's broadsword. Oh, right. That's luminous stone. I want luminous stone. I may not have the money for it, but I want the luminous stone. Gotcha. Bandana. Okay. Yes, sup, wolf? I want some fine meat. Raw gourmet meat. Whoa. Sup! Okay, so that's badly damaged. Okay. Cool. Stuff. Okay. Before I take any of the luminous stone, you seek power untold, offer a shining blue stone. Sure. I guess. Do I have any luminous stone? Don't think that I do. Shining blue stone. Okay, screw it. Oh, I did have luminous stone. Hold. Shrine? It's a shrine! Success. Absolute success. Give me that. Ooh, got some flint too. Good. Yes. Yes. Skip it all. Large carnivores require sizable helpings of meat and fish to sustain their bulky frames. Okay. Two bombs. Sho Dantu Shrine. Okay. Okay. Up we go. I can't climb. There's a ceiling on it, so there's no point, I don't think. Wait, there's behind here. What's behind here? Hey. Ooh, silver rupee. Gimme. Okay. Maybe I can arrow through it. Let's find out. Okay. So maybe I'm missing something. Maybe. Okay, so I can't hit. Okay. Aha! Success! Absolute. All right, then it stands to reason that this would be the same way. Or not. It's not even activating, okay. We only have so much time. I don't hear a timer. Okay, so there's a bombable up there. Okay, I can only place one bomb though. Okay, so that'll go down. This one in there, that'll go up. And then I need to. I can't have two bombs out though. Oh wait, can I? Oh my God, you can! My God, you can. I had no idea. That's amazing! I didn't know you could use both bombs at once! Cool. Just give me the spirit orb. Yay, I can get a new thingy. So he's a little elephant thingy. Weapon durability varies with every weapon, so always be aware of the condition of your equipment. Your weapon breaking long time is never good. Hey. It's not luminous, but hey. It is luminous. And apparently it restores. Interesting. Well, here's hoping my, oh, gosh. Did you go away? You did go away, didn't you? Nuts. All right. I'm gonna... Ooh. Huh. Apple. Do I have any apples? I used them all. I used them all. Nuts. Alright. Another one. Mental note. It's another one. And another one. And another. Hush, gosh, my gosh, this is gonna suck. This is gonna suck so bad. All right, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed it. I sure did. And I hope to see you in the next one. Mighty night, stupid chameleons.